Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your homeboy, Lee Sean Anderson, and I'm back. First of all, I want to say, hopefully, you're having a happy holiday. The year is almost ended, and hey, man, it's a beautiful thing, man, for sure. But I was on Instagram this morning, and I saw this profile page that got my attention, and it's called Sibling or Dating. And hey, let's make this a little game, you know. Let's guess together. Are these people a couple? Are these people siblings? Are they a couple of siblings? I don't know. Let's find out. And before I start this video, like, comment, and subscribe. We got dude with the glasses and this girl. I think they're siblings. I don't think they're dating. Why I don't think they're dating? I don't know. They look similar. They got the same eyes, same nose. Same lips. So let's see. Siblings. I knew that. See, I knew they were siblings. They just looked alike. Okay, we got these people right here. They got the same smile. But I feel like they are dating. I don't think they're siblings. I think they're dating. Because of her arm is too close to his gut regional area. I don't know, but I think they're dating.
Yes.
That's two in a row, baby. Two in a row. Let's do this. I'm good. Okay, we got two women, right? Be honest, they look like cousins, bro. I don't think they're dating. I think that they are siblings. Oh, they're dating. Okay. Hey. Oh, they're definitely siblings. They're twins, bro. They are twins. Wow, they're dating. See? You date who looks like you, bro. Okay. Okay, I thought I was good at this. They are... I want to say they're dating. But they have the same jaw structure and same nose, same lips. Shoot, man, they even got the same barber. They got the same barber. They're siblings. They are brothers. They're brothers. Dating. Okay. I suck at this game. they got that melanin. Let's see. They got that beautiful melanin. They got the locks and braids. You know, they're going to homecoming. So they are dating. Why should they be siblings? They're dating. I knew it. Cause the boat matched her dress. They were dating. If they were siblings, they would have been a little bit weird. We got Floyd Mayweather and Jemele Hill. I think they're siblings because they're not close in this picture. There's a little distance between them, having, you know, a little bit of elbow room. Let's see. Okay, they just gave me another picture. That doesn't do anything. Let's see.
Yes.
They try to throw it in that second picture, be like, hey, if you thought they were distance, here's them close. Whatever. I got it right. They've been together forever. Or for a long, long time. They're dating. Cause why would you be that close to your brother or sister like that, you know, head on like that, you know? I think that they are dating. Wow, they're siblings. Look at this, look at this. Look at these people right here. Beautiful, piercing eyes. I think that they're siblings just because of the eyes. Because if they're dating, they better hurry up and make a baby. Because them eyes, bro, oh my gosh, they gonna kill the game. But I think they're siblings. They're dating. Wow, they're dating. Okay. I'm gonna say... siblings. They're dating. Oh. I didn't see that come. Curly haired, light skinned people. I'm going to say they are. I don't know. I'm gonna say they siblings. They got the same eyes. Same structure. So I'm saying they're siblings. Siblings, there we go. Okay, we got the Harry Potter twins right here. I'm gonna say siblings. You know what? I'm gonna say dating. Staring at this picture a little bit longer, I'm gonna say dating. I know it. After you gotta take some time. You gotta marinate. I hope they're dating. Cause this is gonna be real nasty if they're siblings. Okay. Yeah, they're dating. I'm gonna say. I'm gonna say siblings. They look too much like brother and sister. I think they're twins, but I think they're siblings. They're dating. Hey, okay. That's cool. Oh, they're dating. They are dating. Okay, they're siblings. I suck, bro. I want to say siblings. The more and more I stare at it, I think they might be dating. But I think they're siblings. They're dating. By the way, did you open your bank account today and see if you got $600? Yeah, for all the marbles, $1 million jackpot. Sibling or dating? Because they're up there, you know. They're seasoned, they're experienced the world. For the game, I think that they are siblings. Because I feel like it's going to be too obvious to be like, hey, they're dating. They're married. You know what I'm saying? They're siblings. Let's slide. Ouch. They're dating. Okay, well, I had fun with this. Hopefully you did too. And that's going to do it with this video. If there's any other videos you want me to react to, let me know in the comments below. And I will react to them because I also do reactions, right? And that's it. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'm out. Deuce, deuce. You be safe. And hopefully you get that $600.